This was an exciting turning point in the project. You really get to see how the wood grain is starting to come through and how the epoxy work is starting to turn out. There was still a little bit of touch up here and there, but for the most part, I was very pleased with the way it came out. Here you see the bottom half of the table being milled. This is everywhere the ironwork or base of the legs is going to touch the table. Keep in mind I'm leaving a natural cup in the slab, so this is to put all the structural pieces on the same plane.